Elif, I couldn't hear you, sorry. Can we start from the very beginning?
Yes, I could understand.
Okay, let's start from...
Yes, I can start from the beginning. There's two lovers, Romeo and Juliet. They love so much, but their families aren't friends. And they married before... after Romeo killed Thibault. And... Juliet cried so much, and she learned their family wanted Juliet marry with Paris, and she took a medicine from the fryer and she drank it, but Romeo didn't know it's a medicine and she would wake up, and he think she dead, and he drank poison, not medicine, and she killed herself.
Okay.
I remember just this.
Let's continue. If you were Juliet, what would you do?
I think I would say everything to my family, because I love somebody, and if they think love is the best thing in the world, they could understand it.
But if they don't think in the very same way you think, and they say no, you have to marry Paris, what would you do?
I don't know what would I do.
Okay, if you were Romeo, what would you do?
Thibault, because if he didn't kill Thibault, it can be a better.
Uh-huh. Okay, honey, thank you very much. You're fine,
but
I hope. Okay. Goodbye, take care.